उदित्य साहब शॉट आए ना, केयरफुली गेट रेडी रेडी द लैंग्वेज ऑफ द यंग बैरिस्टर इन द केस वाज मोस्ट स्ट्रेटली एंड इट मस्ट हैव इन्फ्लुएंस्ड बोथ जज and jury. Stop. It almost looked as if the case was lost at the first because of the calm way in which the opposing counsel set out the state facts for his side. But the यंग बैरिस्टर फेस्ड द नेक्स्ट सॉरी द टेस्ट फेयरली एंड हिज लैंग्वेज एंड स्टाइल दो डिफरेंट शोड हिम टू बी ए मास्टर ऑफ लॉ एंड लॉजिक वी शैल वॉच हिज कैरियर एट द बार And we think he must succeed because of his abilities. Now I will give one more time dictation in the same space. Same space.
Yes.
Check out. What you wrote the previous passage, there only check and adjust the if any errors. If you occurred in that passage, right? The language of the young barrister in the case was most stately, and it must have influenced both judge and jury. Stop. It almost looked as if the case was lost at the first. Influence because of the calm way in which the opposing counsel set out to state the facts for his side. Speed అవుతుంది చూడాలి స్పీడ్ కనుక చేస్తుంటే కొంచెం మనకు స్పీడ్ డెవలప్ అవుతుంది బట్ ది యంగ్ బారిస్టర్ ఫేస్డ్ ద టెస్ట్ ఫెయిర్లీ And his language and style, though different, showed him to be a master of law and logic. We shall watch his career at the bar, and we think he must succeed because of his abilities. Okay?